welcome to Southside Coffee. My name is Isaac, and today we're gonna make a Southside. First, we take a brioche roll, we put cheddar on it. We're gonna throw it in the oven for a few seconds. Melt the cheese. And then this is ham. We're gonna put the ham on the grill. And then make a couple eggs, put some butter in there. And then use a little salt. And we scramble the eggs. All right, then once the eggs are done, take the bun out of the oven. Then we're gonna put the ingredients on. First thing we do is put our breakfast mayo on the bun, which is coffee grounds, mustard, and maple syrup. Then the ham goes on next. And the last step is pickled red onion right on top. And there you have it, Southside.